Hi everyone, and welcome to our August Power Director update. We've got more amazing new content once again for Power Director 365 and Power Director Mobile.
For Power Director 365, we've got more transitions, sticker packs, titles, and more. And for Power Director Mobile, boost your creativity with new effects, stickers, and titles.
Try out all this month's new content by clicking the links in the description box. And stay tuned to learn more about these updates, plus everyone's favorite Q&A.
This month for Power Director 365, move into the next scene with 10 eye-catching sparkle transitions, or add some Japanese flair with these Japanese-inspired title templates and text stickers. And get ready for back to school with school stickers, or add speed and intensity to your videos with the energy stickers. Click on the link in the description box to learn more about what's new with Power Director 365.
New content for Power Director Mobile this month includes a ton of new effects to up your creativity. Make your title stand out with Japanese simple line titles, or add some fun and playfulness to your videos with cloud and bubbles and energy stickers. Update Power Director Mobile to the latest version to try out these new creative assets.
And next up is our Q&A segment where you ask and we answer. First up is a question from Isaac Ricchianto. Hi CyberLink, could I use Shutterstock content from my video as my YouTube thumbnail and then share it to social media? So the image from Shutterstock is not only included in video, but part of the thumbnail on YouTube and image for social media. Hi Isaac. Yes, for sure you can use content downloaded from the Shutterstock library as your YouTube thumbnail and also on your social media, as long as you're a Power Director 365 subscriber.
Next is a question from 2D for Edit. How to save a template on mobile and in Power Director? Let me show you how. In Power Director 365, once you've finished editing a template in the Video Intro Designer, find Save Template in the bottom left corner. You'll then be prompted to enter a name for the template and select a thumbnail for the template by using the slider. Click OK to finish and Save Template once again. Save Templates will then appear in the Save Templates tab. In Power Director Mobile, when you finish editing a template in the Video Intro Designer, save it to the timeline, and then it'll be saved automatically as a project. Find it in the home page under My Projects. And that's it for August What's New in FAQ. Let us know what you think about this month's new updates.
Or if you haven't tried out Power Director 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. See you guys next time.